Hollywood, hungry and alone. Lying in producers' beds, auditioning for the roles. Hollywood's a hungry town, licking it at your soul. Everybody wants beautiful things, but there's a price you gotta pay. There is a road to these beautiful things, but there is a way. There was a girl who dreamed of love and romance.
Early. Day jobs are for the birds.
Well, not everyone can be a rock star.
Do you like our band?
Yeah, they were good.
Want to get together next time we're in town?
Have to see when the next time comes.
Cool.
I can't believe I took her home.
No, I swear.
No, she was so cute. She was cute.
Can you hold a second? Actually, you know, I'm gonna have to call you back because I got a customer. Okay. Okay. Hey, are you gonna be practice tonight? Cool. Okay, I'll talk to you later. Bye. Hey, I'm sorry about that.
No problem.
What do you practice?
Softball.
Really? Yeah, you need a player.
It's an all-woman team.
No, no, not for me. It's my wife. We're new in the area, and she's looking for a ball team.
Yeah, she any good?
All-American of Wisconsin. It was fast pitch, but she has played slow pitch the past several years.
You just have her give me a call.
Great,
hi, Toby.
Hey.
Are you here for the clutch?
I am.
Okay, what can I get you?
Bill.
I need a starter for a 68 bug.
68. Okay, one second.
Hey.
What's good? How you doing?
All right, how you doing?
I'm sorry, what year is that again?
68.
Yep. It shows I have one, so just wait a second. Be right back.
Awesome chick, huh?
She's a dog.
Hey, she's into women.
Excuse me?
Yeah, she's a lesbo.
Really? Says who?
Her? Ask her. She'll tell you. Her dad told me. She's open about it.
I don't believe you have it.
Yeah, well, that's what we're here for. It's gonna be $75. Perfect. Great. So, that's your copy.
Thank
and
you.
Have your wife give me a call.
I will do that. Thanks a lot.
Good. Take
I'll
care.
See you, man.
All right, man.
Okay, what's Toby. Good? Clutch.
Clutch.
Clutch. Go find it.
All right.
Hi, Daddy.
Hello. Slow down.
Hi.
Hi, hon. How are you?
Brought you a treat.
Oh.
Jenny, what are you doing?
I'm watching TV.
Come here.
Will you please clean your room?
Oh, I want to watch this.
please go clean your room first?
You want me to help?
Okay.
Get started, I'll be right in.
You spoil her. So did you find a starter?
Yeah.
How much?
About 75.
Not bad.
I also found you a ball team.
With who?
The gal at the parts store. She said they're practicing tonight.
How good are they? You know I'm not wasting my time with a bunch of fat housewives.
Hey, this Maggie is far from a housewife. She looks athletic and she's also pretty cute.
Just because she turns you on doesn't mean she knows how to play ball.
I don't think it'll do me any good to get turned on. You're the one she'd want.
You think she's gay?
Yeah. I know so.
How do you know?
The guy at the store told me I said she's open about it.
Leave it to men. Nothing else to talk about but women's sexuality.
Give her a call. She can't play ball in the field. She can probably teach you a new game off the field.
Maggie.
She's over there talking to the guy.
Thanks.
Mm-hmm.
She nice or what?
Damn nice.
Hi.
Hi.
Hi. Are you Maggie?
Yeah. This is our manager, Roy. You must be Annie.
Yeah.
Oh, Maggie tells me you want to play some ball.
Yeah. I love the game.
Great, why don't you get yourself ready? Let's see what you can do. Well, she looks athletic.
She looks very athletic.
I don't know about you, girl. All right, ladies, good work. I like what I see. I think we're going to have a good season this year. So I'll see you at the next practice. See you later.
Anyone want to grab a beer?
Yeah, I think I could handle one.
Oh, yeah. Old lady's working a double tonight.
I can't. I have to work graveyard.
Oh, again?
Annie, you want to come with us? Get a beer or soda?
Yeah, that sounds good.
Great. So, are you ready to play some ball?
Yeah, I'm excited. Where did you learn to play like that? Five brothers.
Oh, nice competition there.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. It was the opposite for me. I tried to teach my brothers the game, but those little faggots still wound up in ballet.
Hey, guys, I gotta get going.
Yeah, me too.
You too. Finish the beer.
Thank you.
See ya.
Night.
Good night.
So glad that you're playing with us.
So am I. Nice bunch of people.
Yeah.
How long have you been married?
Well, let's see. Jenny is 7 years old, so it'd be 7 years and 8 months.
You have a daughter. I love kids.
Your time will come.
I kind of doubt it.
You don't have to date guys to have a baby.
Say what?
Artificial insemination.
And what makes you think that I don't want to date guys?
Well, I just thought that maybe...
You thought that I was gay? I am.
I'm sorry. I'm really sorry.
No, why are you sorry? You're sorry because I'm gay?
No. Because I don't know what the hell I'm saying.
No. I just hope that now that you know about me, that you know, you don't get scared off.
Look, I couldn't care less who you sleep with.
You are so pretty.
Thank you. I think it's best if I don't say what I think about you.
Look, it's 11:30.
Short night tonight.
It's been a hell of a practice.
We went for beers.
What'd you think of Maggie?
She's really nice.
She didn't try to get you in a sack, did she?
Hardly. She's not my type.
See some games.
Oh, good. Hey, I was just about to take my lunch. You want to grab a sandwich with me? With that?
Yeah, that cool. Sounds great.
Great. I'll be back in a few minutes then.
Sure.
Cool. Nice to meet you.
Come on, male woman. Bye. Roy called me this morning. Mm-hmm. Instead of practice on Sunday, he's going to put us in a tournament.
We ready for it?
Uh-oh. Not really. Yeah. It'll give us a chance to look at the team, though. Is that okay with you?
Mm. I love tournaments. So how's Bill?
He's great. He's working again.
What does he do?
Masonry. Construction's a little slow right now, so it's an on and off thing, you know?
Did he get the starter put in?
Yeah. He was so happy you had it. Oh.
Good. We have all kinds of stuff, so. If he ever needs anything.
Lucky for him.
He's a real nice guy.
He is. I really love him.
I gotta get back to work.
Me too. I'm stuffed.
So I'll call you later with directions and game time. And
great.
Cool.
Sounds good.
Okay.
Bye.
Okay, girls. So I'll see you at pizza.
Yeah, see you down there.
Cool.
Who's your new friend?
Her name is Maggie.
Hi, Maggie. Nice to meet you. This is my husband, Bill.
Hi, Bill. How's it going?
Not bad. How about you?
All right, I guess.
You going for pizza?
Oh, she's been around the diamond, huh?
Are we going for pizza or for video games?
Yeah, video games. Maggie, want to play video games with me?
Yeah, if you don't beat me too bad.
Let's go.
Okay, we'll see you guys later. It's time to go.
Mom.
Go over by your dad and get ready to go. Wait. What do you tell Maggie?
Thank you, Maggie.
You are welcome. Oh, man. She's a gift from God.
Yeah, she's a sweetheart, but she has her days just like any other kid.
She kicked my butt on this game.
You can thank her dad for that.
Yeah, well, I suppose.
Listen, we're having a birthday party for Jenny Wednesday night. You want to come?
I have a transmission class that night. What the hell? I mean, I can miss one class, right? Yeah, I'll come.
Great.
Can I get you guys anything else?
Yeah.
Are you sure?
Yes.
Okay, well, if there's something else you need, just let me know, okay?
Okay.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
You ready to go?
Yes, I think so. I'm glad you're driving. Nice to meet you, Bart.
Nice to meet you.
Bye, Jenny.
Bye, Bart.
Hey, good seeing you again, Maggie.
Hey, take care. Bye, Jenny.
Bye, Maggie.
Oh, thank you.
I'll see you soon, okay?
Okay.
I'll call you with directions to our place.
Thank you.
Bye.
Bye.
See you, Barb.
Later, babe.
You like her, don't you?
No.
I mean, as a friend, yeah, but that's it. Oh, Christ, Barb, she's married. She has a kid.
So?
That doesn't mean anything.
As much as you'd like to believe that every woman's gay, I'm sorry to say that I'm afraid not.
What? What?
She likes you.
No, she doesn't. As a friend, but that's it.
Well, my friend, you may be right about all women not being gay, but this chick is attracted to you in more ways than one.
Mm-hmm. How do you know this?
I can see it in her face.
You can see it in her face?
Yeah.
Just like I can see it in yours.
Well, am I right?
Really shows, eh?
If you were ice cream, you would melt in seconds.
I always, always fall in love with the wrong people. She's married. She's got a kid. Just looks like another great big old hurt, you know?
Hey, just play it by ear, okay? I mean, I don't know much about her, but I do know that when she's with you, her ice cream melts just as fast.
Yeah.
She's out like a light.
Good. I invited Maggie to Jenny's party.
You like her, don't you?
Yeah, she's nice.
She turns you on, doesn't she?
What?
I think you're attracted to her.
Well, what makes you think that?
I can see it all over your face.
All over my face, hardly.
It's more obvious with her.
Really?
Oh yeah, definitely. She wants you in the sack.
That beer went to your head.
Baby.
How's the party going in there?
Why do you think I'm sitting out here?
Fresh air.
No, I'm trying to avoid the upper class.
Here you go.
Hey.
Hi.
How are you?
Great. How are you?
Great.
Wow.
You look really nice.
Thank you. I barely even recognize you outside of your ball uniform and work clothes. It's good.
You want to come on inside?
Yeah. Are you going to join us?
No, I need a few more of these before I can handle that mess.
No, people are going to hear you.
Fuck
them. They can't take a joke.
I'll see you in a little bit, okay?
Good luck.
Bye.
Girls, meet my friend Maggie. Maggie, this is June and Marge, and this is Norma.
Hi.
Hi.
Nice to meet you.
I'm here. I'll take the beer. Your beverage.
Thank you.
Jenny, come say hi to Maggie.
Put this up over here.
Hi, Maggie.
Hi.
Excuse me. Oh. I need to go to the restroom.
Happy birthday.
How are you?
Good. Want to film a new video then?
Yeah, I'd love to.
I'll follow you. Huh?
100% lesbian.
Oh, for sure.
What a shame. She's so damn cute.
Let her hair grow and she could get any guy she wanted.
I'll tell you one thing. She wouldn't hang around with my kids much.
For sure. They would turn out just like her.
Everybody, come on in.
To you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday.
Yeah. Yay.
Did you have a good time?
Yeah, I did.
Oh, man.
Watch all those little kids.
I know.
Sorry.
Thank you.
Oh,
I know.
Oh, what a night.
Yes.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Talk about two
stuck-up
bitches.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, they were pieces of work, weren't they?
When they pulled up in a Mercedes and a BMW, I had no choice but to tap a cold one quick.
Every time I looked over my shoulder, they were staring at me. I wanted to, you know, say something to them. I thought they were friends of yours, so.
Hell no. Their kids are friends of Jenny's. Mm-hmm.
You know what we should have done?
We should have made some spiked brownies and really fucked them up.
That's a good idea.
Can you imagine those two?
Have another party.
Yes. We'll have to do it.
Cheers.
Cheers.
Lots of stars out tonight.
They are really pretty.
When I was a little girl, my mom and I, we would lie outside on these hot nights. She would point out to me the Big and Little Dippers. It was so cool. Is your mom around? No. She lives in San Francisco. She ran off with the neighbor. I'm sorry.
No biggie.
Was he married? He wasn't a he.
Don't tell me she ran off with the neighbor's wife?
No, shit, she ran off with the fucking neighbor's wife. Gone.
Gone.
Bye, Mom.
Your poor dad.
Yeah. He and the neighbor's husband. They took shit from their buddies on bowling night.
How old were you? 7? Yeah, Jenny's age. Was it hard? A couple years later when my dad actually told me the truth. And my mom, you know, she called and visited and stuff, so that really helped out a lot.
How did your dad take it?
Pretty hard. I think he was more shocked than anything. He said he had no idea, but they'd spent all this time together and it's one of those things, you know, like, who would have thought that this married woman with this little daughter is going to turn out to be gay?
Are you all right, Annie?
Yeah. So are you close to your mother?
Yeah, it's not many parents that jump for joy when their kid tells them that they're gay. Oh, but she did. Just,
oh my God!
Oh my God! And then her and Mrs. Hardy, that's the neighbor's wife, they just put me in the car and took me to the San Francisco gay bar to celebrate. Oh, shit. Crazy.
It's a good story.
Yeah. Yeah, it's been an interesting life. It's late. I should get going.
Okay.
Yeah.
Thanks
okay.
For inviting me.
Yeah.
Thanks for coming over.
Thanks for
being my friend. Always. Thank you.
It is really hot.
Is everything okay?
I think so. Jenny and I went to the park. Love you, Belle. God, there's 8 pages of these guys. A lot of crazy fucking people out there.
So you think you're falling in love with another woman?
Yes, it's true. What do you think?
You can't fight the feelings. Falling in love lasts a split second. If you think you're falling in love, then you are in love. Are you in love with her?
Yes.
Guess what?
Yes, I'm in love with her.
But you just said yes. And yes to what?
What?
You just said yes. Yes to what?
Yes, I love her.
Love whom? Tell me whom. Now, I don't think you love anybody, do you?
Yes, I do.
Well, love whom? Tell me who. Who?
Maggie. I love Maggie. Feels kind of good. What do I do now?
Tell me about Maggie.
She's wonderful. She's pretty. She's funny. She's openly gay.
Is she attracted to you?
I think so. Bill says she is.
Bill? Your husband?
Yes.
He thinks Maggie is attracted to you.
He says it's written all over her face.
Well, if he can tell that Maggie is attracted to you, then he can see that you are attracted to her.
You think so?
Oh, yeah. It's written all over your face.
What am I going to do?
Whatever you feel like doing.
Well, should I tell him?
If you feel like it, then yes. If not, then don't. You haven't done anything yet.
Should I tell Maggie?
Only if you want more.
What do you mean?
By letting someone know who's attracted to you, that you are attracted to them, may open the floodgate.
Really?
If you want more, then tell her.
I don't even know what more is with another woman.
The just follow your heart when you're together? If it happens, I'm sure she'll let you know what more is all about.
So, how'd the party go?
It was fun. Good people.
Get any time alone?
Little.
Anything happen?
Like?
Like a little touchy-feely.
Oh, hardly.
I know she's in love with you.
Yeah, I know.
You know?
Mm-hmm.
How do you know?
See it in her eyes when we hug goodnight.
Oh, what kind of hug goodnight are we talking about here?
Just a simple hug.
What? I think you should tell her how you feel.
There's no way.
Why?
Because I don't hit on straight women.
Who says she's pure straight?
She's married to a great guy, has a little daughter. Come on, it's good enough for me.
Things change.
And not on my end. No. I'll hang close, be a good friend. Anything more would be, yeah, totally up to her.
Don't worry. She'll make her move.
Everyone, come on, ladies, don't dilly-dally, let's go. Okay, just wanted to remind you all that we have a tournament in Los Angeles in 2 weeks. Now, it's a two-dayer, so I want you to get with somebody and find out who you want to share a room with. Now, we're going to leave early Saturday morning, so we only have to spend one night, all right? See you later.
See ya.
Break.
Hey, you want a room together?
No, thanks.
Okay.
Yeah, I'll room with you.
Cool.
As long as you don't get me drunk and take total advantage of me.
Yeah, you wish.
Yeah, right.
You're right. You totally wish.
What's up with those two?
Nothing, according to Maggie.
Well, they're looking more lovey-dovey every time I see them.
She says she's in love with her, but won't make any moves.
Why?
So she won't hit on a straight woman.
Annie is acting like anything but straight. I feel sorry for Maggie.
Why?
Because she's gonna get real hurt walking down a dead-end street. I think Annie should stop leading her on.
I feel sorry for Annie.
Why?
Because she's madly in love with someone who's madly in love with her, and she can't do a thing about it.
Why not?
She's married and has a kid. What's she supposed to do, dumping?
Well, she's got to do something, shit, or get off the pot. It's not fair to Maggie.
Love is pretty hard to fight.
Maggie deserves a good relationship, not this mixed up shit.
You tomorrow night.
Okay.
Have fun at the zoo today.
I will.
You promise to take care of your dad for me?
Mm-hmm.
I love you.
I love you too.
I'll see you tomorrow night.
Who else is riding with us?
No one?
That's cool. Let's go. Come on, come on.
You get back in the dugout or you're out of here.
If you were doing your job, I wouldn't have to be out here.
Back in the dugout or I'm gonna forfeit this game. Now!
Hey, Jeff, what's the score?
6-5, Roy. You're still up by one.
Maggie, how you doing?
All right, Roy.
One more out, babe. We're done. One more. Come on.
Go, go.
Let's go, Maggie. One more. One more out, Maggie. Come on.
All right, excellent game, ladies. Now, I need you here tomorrow at 10 o'clock in the morning at the same diamond. I need you to wear your white t-shirts. Anybody got a white t-shirt? White t-shirt, white t-shirt, white t-shirt? Yes. Thanks, Barb. Please be sure to wear these shirts tomorrow. We have a new sponsor, so we need to show them that we love them, okay? Now, for the parental news, I need you, ladies, to be here 10 o'clock in the morning, wide awake, sharp, ready to play. So tonight, go back to your hotel rooms, please, and sleep. Get some sleep, all right? Have a good night. See you in the morning.
You guys want to go to Keegan's Irish Pub tonight?
Yeah, that sounds like fun. What
about you, Maggie?
I don't know.
What's Keegan's?
Bar, pool tables, dancing.
Tell her what kind of bar it is.
It's just this bar, and tonight's their gay night. We don't have to go.
That's cool. I have no problem with that. You'll have to protect me, though.
Yeah.
Are you ready yet?
Hold on. Just one more minute.
It took me forever. Girl.
It takes you 5 minutes to get ready.
Come here, try. Try just a little.
No.
Yeah,
no,
yeah.
Please.
Come on, just try.
No, no.
Just try.
Please, no.
Just try it just a little bit.
It won't hurt, I promise.
See?
It doesn't hurt nearly as much as a tattoo.
It hurts. The same color you're wearing?
Mm-hmm. Not as dark.
We're twins.
I'm ready for a beer or what?
Me too.
I got the keys.
Grab my money.
You look really nice.
Thanks. So do you.
Thanks.
Remember, you promised to protect me.
Yes, I will protect you from the big butch biker.
She
me when the fever is running so high? Or does she just say goodbye and move on? Well, honey, that's so wrong. I won't do you wrong. Love can be strong. Anything but wrong. Oh. She knows how to love you, 'cause honey, this life is over before you know. Well, does she glow when you tell her she's your favorite girl and you give all the world for her song? Well, honey, that can't be wrong. I won't do you wrong.
Nice job, ladies. Third place isn't bad at this stage of the season. So y'all drive careful back to San Diego, okay? Bye now.
There you go. Thanks, Roy. Are you guys ready?
Yeah. Good,
good
tournament, guys.
Yeah.
See you.
Drive
yeah.
careful.
Yeah. Yeah.
Take care.
Game sucked.
Yeah, but they were a great team. I can say that again.
Okay. Did you have a good time last night, Annie?
Yeah, it was fun.
Let's hit the road.
I'll see ya. Bye.
Bye.
What's wrong with Linda?
I don't think that she likes you and me together.
Is she in love with you?
I don't know. It's hard to say.
She hates me because I'm married. Probably. She's a man hater.
No, no. It's just that most gay women don't like bisexuals.
Thank you. And I like you. Even if you do sleep with them hairy monsters.
You've been pretty quiet. You okay?
Yeah, I'm just thinking.
About what?
You?
What about me?
That as much as I dreamt about and wanted last night to happen, I was kind of hoping it never would.
Why? Don't you like me anymore?
Silly. Don't love you the first time I laid eyes on you. I always fall in love with the wrong people.
So, I'm the wrong person.
Look at me. I love you. Just, I always fall in love with people that I can't have.
You can have me. Look, I've never been with another woman my whole life, and I probably never will be again.
You don't understand, Annie. I can't have you, not the way that I want to have you.
How do you want me?
All to myself. Mine, only mine. And that's just, you know, kind of impossible, don't you think? You're married. You have a kid. And both of them love you very much.
I don't want to lose you.
Not gonna lose.
Really?
Really. I just can't hang with you through this. I don't want anything to ever come between you and Bill and Jenny. Because those two people are so much more important in your life than I am.
Look, they're important, yes. But so are you. To lose you would hurt just as bad. I can't describe to you how I feel about you.
You know, in my life, I've met lots of nice girls, pretty girls. And deep down, just nothing ever really grabbed in me. And then one day, la-di-da-di-da-di-da-di-da, you show up. And I look in your eyes just one time, and all of a sudden, my stomach turns over. And my heart starts pounding. And all of these little tickly shivers start running through my body.
Never in my life has one woman done anything for me. 5 seconds after meeting you, I fell in love. It's a feeling I don't have any control over.
Sometimes.
yourself. It's about the times we had, and you said just friends like that was something bad. It's cold out here.
She's pretty zonked out.
I was just gonna put her to bed.
I'll put her to bed.
Tournament.
We finished third.
No, that's not too bad. Did you have a good time?
Yeah, it was okay. We had a few beers last night. I really missed you both.
I was trying to remember the last time we didn't sleep together.
It's been a while ago.
Yeah. Thought I was gonna have a whole bed to myself, but it wasn't long before I took a hard knee in the back.
Jenny climbed aboard?
Yeah, she kept me company.
I'll keep you company now. I love you, Jenny, so much.
I love you too. Oh my god.
Don't you like it?
Yeah, it's neat.
I love it. Mom got her hair cut short too.
Oh.
I gotta go. My favorite cartoons are now. Bye.
Well?
Well, I don't know, but I like it.
And Jenny's?
Oh, yes. It's cute.
Thanks. You want to go get a bite to eat? Come on, come on.
I love it. I love it. It's so good. I love it.
Thank you.
I did it for you.
What'd Bill say?
He likes it, believe it or not. You should see Jenny's.
I pretend I don't
No.
Need you.
Hmm? No, you did not cut her precious
she
hair.
Cut it just like yours.
You didn't. She was in the chair. She said, I want to cut just like Maggie's. So.
I describe your hair to the lady. You should see her. She's absolutely adorable.
What did Bill say about that?
He liked it. Do you want to come over for dinner tomorrow night?
Is it something like that? Is that okay with Bill?
Bill likes you.
Please.
Please, 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 please.
Okay.
You are getting gutsy, girl.
Get the beer. What's that all about?
The beer?
What was that shitty ass grin on your face for? Tell me.
All right. When I came out of the grocery store, I found a note in the windshield of my car.
What did it say?
If you're a really, really good girl tonight, I'll tell you after Maggie leaves.
Was it good or bad?
I don't know. I'll tell you after I get good and drunk.
Come on, Dad, the game's ready.
Oh, you gotta go.
Oh, man.
Maggie?
No, thank you.
Sure.
Jenny?
No, I'm just kidding.
There you are, my dear.
Thank you.
Sideburns, baby. And that is my break in the song anytime I feel like you can do it.
I'm going to bed.
What's your dad doing?
Snoring. Good night, Mom. I love you.
I love you.
Good night, Maggie. I love you.
Good night.
Hey,
you know what? I love you too.
Good night. You were really there in front of me.
My life was turned around from my very own. She adores you. I guess it runs in the family.
You
want
to go for a walk?
Says. I'm sure it's about us. Linda. It had to be her. Either way, I've decided to tell Bill about us.
Sure, that's the right thing to do.
I don't know. I'm kind of scared.
How you doing?
Good. How are you feeling?
Tinge of a hangover. It's not too bad.
What can I get for you?
You got time for lunch?
Dad, this is Bill. Bill's my dad, Lenny.
My dad.
How you doing? Hi, Bill. Great.
He's Annie's husband. We're gonna go to lunch. I need to clean up.
Yeah, I'll be outside.
Thanks for the sandwich. Show me this note or what? Secrets you know I'll never tell to them.
Talk a good line to those. So is it true? That's wild.
What do you mean?
I don't know what to think. I'm jealous and hurt, but this... this is just different.
No way.
You know I'm a lesbian trapped in a man's body. It's just that I don't blame a woman for wanting another woman. Men are tough sometimes, so... I sure as hell don't blame Annie for wanting you. In a man's world of beer talk and babble, you'd be described as a woman who could turn a straight woman gay. And you're very pretty. You could have anybody you want.
No, you're wrong there.
What do you mean?
If I could have anybody I wanted, I would have your Annie.
But you have Annie.
I don't. When I'm not around, have Annie. How can I make you see? You have Annie, and Jenny has Annie, but I... I just happen to be this phase that's passing through her life right now.
That's not fair to you. It's not. Should you really care for Annie or what?
I love Annie. It's not a game to me. Don't think that I don't care. I have loved Annie since the moment I first laid eyes on her. Bill, I prayed, I did, that she wouldn't fall in love with me.
Well, if it's just a phase, what's next? Huh? Look, I don't want to hurt Annie, and I don't want to see you hurt either.
Hey, don't you worry about me, because I just want to get Annie through this.
What do you suggest?
I'll go away for a while. I'll go to San Francisco and visit my mom.
No. Look, I can't ask you to leave.
Well, no, I'm sorry, but that's the only way, okay? Because we need some space between us. You know, let this thing... Christ, Bill, I can't ruin your family.
What about your ball team?
Next year. Your spirit is my
spark. if it's really gonna hurt Annie.
Yeah, well, I'll call and I'll wait. And you know, maybe in a few months when this flame dies, then hell, I'll come back and we can all be the best of friends, huh? This is no big deal.
Well, is it?
Explain it, Bill. I have never been attracted to a woman until I met Maggie.
So, are you gonna leave me?
No. Do you want me to leave you?
Annie, I love you. I don't ever, ever want to lose you.
I don't ever want to lose you.
I can't share you. You know, not even with another woman.
I don't know what to do. I'm just confused right now.
I talked to Maggie today.
What about?
This.
What did she say?
Said she loves you more than anything in the world.
She said that?
Look me dead in the eye.
And what else did she say?
That she's just a phase passing through your life. That you'll get over her before you know it. She also said that she's gonna leave for a while.
What? She's leaving to where?
San Francisco.
San Francisco?
Yeah.
I have to talk to her.
Annie.
I need to see her.
No. Annie. Annie.
What?
Wait. Just let her go. Annie.
I'm going to see her.
I want you to stay here. Annie!
I'm going to see her.
Good.
Hang on. Oh my God.
A dream one day that you're looking in my eyes, but for now.
I
can I love someone else when it's you that has my heart? And there have been chances to grab that love.
Hello? Hi, it's me.
You okay?
Yeah. How's Jenny?
Oh, she's asleep.
Good. I'm at Maggie's. And she's leaving tomorrow. And I'm gonna spend the night with her tonight. Bill?
It's okay. It's all right.
Kiss Jenny for me, okay?
Yeah, I will.
You had gone.
I'm gonna miss you.
I get so scared sometimes that the world has nothing left for me. I'm tired of my weaknesses.
Your friends are
great. And now I'm slipping into a world of fear.
I already talked to everybody. I love you.
And if you ask me why, because nothing's certain, just the door.
Just don't forget that.
Oh, look for me and I'll be gone. I'll be gone. And I'll be gone.
Guess this is it, huh?
To you?
I kicked Linda's fucking ass.
What?
She was talking shit about Maggie and me. Said if I would have left her alone, she never would have left.
You fought over that?
That and the note.
She put the note on the car?
Yeah, and she rubbed my face in it.
How'd this start?
I called her a bitch. She tossed water in my face, so I decked her. She comes up clawing, so I hammered the piss out of her.
All right, Stanley, that's not you.
Well, it was today. Did I get any mail?
No. Writing Maggie again?
Yeah. A month ago. I've sent her 6 letters and still nothing. I wish I had her number.
Well, that's why she didn't give it to you.
Why?
She doesn't want to talk to you.
Why doesn't she want to talk to me?
I'm sure she's trying like hell right now to forget about you. If you had her number, you'd be calling every 5 minutes. You know, it's a hell of a lot harder for her giving you up than it is for you giving her up.
Why do you say that?
Annie,
Maggie has nobody. And now she has to give up the one person that she loves very much. If she doesn't have me or a little girl to curl up to every time she gets lonely, I'm sure she's going through hell right now trying to forget about you. And the last thing she needs to do is talk to you.
Well, I'm going through hell, too. I try not to think about her. But I can't. Those days, I just want to die. Go to lay down.
She misses Maggie, doesn't she?
Yeah, she does.
Me too. When's she coming home?
It's Bill.
Hey. How are you?
Fine.
I'm really sorry that I haven't written to Annie yet. I'm having a really hard time forgetting about her.
Yeah, that's why I'm calling.
Is everything okay? I mean, if you think it's okay, I mean, I'll write if you need me to, or I can call. You know, I just rather not call.
No, that's not it.
What is it then? I don't understand.
It's Annie. She's not Annie anymore. She's always depressed. She's always crying. Today she went into a fight.
She got in a fight with who?
Linda.
Why?
And then Linda was talking shit about you too, so she kicked the hell out of her.
Oh my god! Oh my god, oh. Oh my god. Okay. What now?
How about, sounds crazy. How about we share?
You sure?
Maggie, I can't see Annie like this anymore. I can't stand it. I have to do what's best for her, not me.
I can come home tomorrow? And you can keep Annie really, really close to the phone. And I'll call when I get really close.
Yeah, absolutely. Absolutely. Hey, tell her I invited you over for a barbecue.
Thank you.
No. Thank you. Drive safe.
I'll talk to you tomorrow. Okay. You want to go to the movies with us?
You can't go.
What? I promised Jenny.
Yeah, but what about we go on a barbecue?
We can do that after the movies. Is something wrong?
No.
Fold. Are you gonna get that?
No. It's probably, it's usually for you and I. It's just,
I thought I was the one cracking up. Hello?
Hi!
Maggie? Is that you?
Yes! How are you?
I'm fine. Where are you at?
I think I'm in San Clemente.
You are? Are you coming home?
Yeah, Bill invited me over for a barbecue tonight. Oh, Annie, I missed you. But hey, I'm gonna see you in a little bit, okay?
Okay.
I love you.
I love you too.
I can't wait to see you. Okay. I'll see you soon.
Okay. Bye.
Bye.
Thank you so much.
Yeah, hi. This is Bill Adams. Annie and I are friends of your daughter, Maggie. We were expecting her a few hours ago, and she still hasn't showed up. We're getting kind of worried. Please give us a call. Our number is 927-3777. Thanks. Answer machine.
How is she?
She's still in surgery. They don't think she's gonna make it.
Oh no.
Hello? Yeah, this is Bill. Is she okay? Wait, we're on our way. You have the address?
Okay. Yeah. We're on our way. Thanks.
Maggie was in a car accident.
Is she okay?
I don't know. She's still in surgery. Get your shoes on, and I'll take Jenny to the neighbors.
Oh, my God. How is she?
She isn't gonna make it. They took her off life support about an hour ago. She's still hanging on.
Can I see her?
Her mom's with her now. I'll go get her.
Must be Annie.
Maggie loves you very much.
Thank you.
girl drawing.
Yeah.
Huh? Maggie, you are so pretty.
You are so pretty, my girl.
The sky is so blue.
The sky is so blue. Almost as pretty as you. As I hug the dark and tower, American dream lights the way, and a train full of memories are coming my way. Some are young and some are old, and to me the old ones say, should I have, could I have, or did I have, where would I be today? I can see the stars shine across the southern sky.
Is running so high, or does she just